All right, when I first started vlogging, I received an email from someone and they asked me to come find one of their caches. And I said, if I am ever in that area, I will for sure come and find it and video it and let you know. So I started watching that cache and I have never been in that area. I just don't come out this way. So lately I've been thinking, it's been like 2 years and I still haven't gone and found this guy's cache, this person's cache. So we drove the hour and a half and we're gonna go find this cache. That's kind of neat. So that was pretty cool. I've never seen a birdhouse quite like that. So awesome. Thank you so much for bringing me here. Yeah, so I guess I'll give the cache owner an email and let him know that I'm here. Alright, so after a quick bite to eat, we've decided to go and try and find another cache. A mystery cache. Apparently we have to find a combination to open the cache. Alright, so I found the cache. There we go. And I see one tag right there and one tag right there. We need a third one. I feel like it should be behind me over there. Alright, so we found the last one and hubby's working his magic.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, I got a knife for that, I know that.
Alright, so two awesome caches. Two favorite points if I have enough favorite points. And thanks for joining me. I'll see you guys next time. Something tells me that's not natural.